Geology is the foundation of subsurface modeling, dictating the complexity of creating meshes for numerical calculations. However, typical geological software often fails to deliver proper 3D representations, with issues like self-intersections and overlapping faces. The major release of FEFLOW 10 introduces a new modeling workflow to build geologically meaningful surfaces directly in the interface. This breakthrough reduces dependency on third-party software and simplifies the process of building 3D unstructured meshes. The new Implicit Modelling Toolbar allows you to build complete 3D geological representations within FEFLOW. With basic inputs like a stratigraphic pile and borehole definitions, you're ready to begin. Stratigraphic information can be drawn from FEFLOW's lookup material table or added later. The stratigraphic pile option in the Implicit Modelling Toolbar defines the proper order of the structural geology. Boreholes can be manually digitized, with each borehole defined by a path based on azimuth and depth angles and a list of materials along that path. Thickness of each stratigraphic unit can vary depending on user input. Once digitization is complete, boreholes are automatically displayed in the 3D supermesh view. Existing boreholes can be edited to modify their geometry or the material sequence along the path. Alternatively, hundreds of boreholes can be prepared externally and imported directly into the project. When all the data, boreholes, stratigraphic pile, and bounding domain, is loaded into the project, you are ready to implicitly build the geological surfaces. This process uses a point set distribution called horizon points, which are automatically extracted from the boreholes. The geological structure is built directly in the supermesh processing panel with the new option, Generate Implicit Surfaces. Stratigraphic units created with the implicit modeling workflow are organized into blocks, which can be easily reviewed by selecting them. FEFLOW's selection methods will highlight the corresponding block. This implicit modeling workflow works seamlessly with explicit methods for repairing or retriangulating surfaces. For example, let's create an inclined fault. Using Geode's Repair Surfaces algorithm, we can generate a proper boundary representation that incorporates the fault. In this case, the domain is split into two blocks. The implicit modeling workflow can then use this updated boundary representation to account for the fault. As a result, each stratigraphic unit is segmented by the fault, and the discontinuous parts are stored as separate blocks in the meshing panel. This segmentation ensures maximum flexibility when defining tetrahedral discretization for each block. The resulting blocks can be fully visualized by toggling their visibility. With implicit modeling in FEFLOW 10, you gain the flexibility to handle even the most complex geological cases. Take the next step and upgrade today.